Well, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. The teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly, and when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
So that's got things underway. Looks to clip it forward. That intervention was very necessary. Away from immediate danger. Turns and goes back. Oh, shooting chance! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt from the...
No goals as yet. Keeps everyone guessing. Looking for a decent ball in. Plays it out to the wing. A really good feat from him. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Made into space out wide. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Goes for a sweeping cross, and it's half time here. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Boca Juniors head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. So we're just settling back into this second half. Well, the first half didn't really shoot.
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Out of harm's way. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Managed to get it away. Can't get the better of his opposite number. To go with all this possession, hoists it forward. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Could be a chance. He's had a shot.
Great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Final checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, I had a feeling this was coming. Still, there's a fair bit of time if you're going to think about defending it now.
Gets it back. Nice touch. Goes for the cross.
Boca Juniors are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Chooses to go back. Oh, sweet feet. Has a hit! And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Boca Juniors win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Well, this game looked to have...